नॉमेनक्लेचर ऑफ अल्काइल हैलाइड। नॉमेनक्लेचर ऑफ अल्काइल हैलाइड, देयर आर टू मेथड्स ऑफ नेमिंग अल्काइल हैलाइड्स। देयर आर टू मेथड। नंबर वन मेथड इज कॉमन मेथड। नंबर वन मेथड इज कॉमन मेथड ऑफ नेमिंग अल्काइल हैलाइड्स। अनदर मेथड इज कॉल्ड एज IUPAC मेथड। इन कॉमन मेथड अल्काइल हैलाइड्स आर कॉल्ड एज अल्काइल हैलाइड्स। ठीक है, इन दिस मेथड अल्काइल हैलाइड्स आर कॉल्ड एज अल्काइल हैलाइड। वेरी सिंपल। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस? मीनिंग इज इफ आई राइट CH3Br, इफ आई राइट CH3Br, सो अल्क इज द नंबर ऑफ कार्बन एटम। अल्क इज द नंबर ऑफ कार्बन एटम। सो हाउ मेनी कार्बन? वन कार्बन। सो आई वुड राइट मिथ एंड आई हैव टू एड दिस YL, सो दिस बिकम्स मिथाइल। This become methyl and there is a bromine, so write it as a halide, means bromide. Bromine become bromide. So simple method gives very simple idea. Sorry, common method gives very simple idea how to write the name of halogen derivatives of alkene. So this is a methyl bromide. If I write CH3CH2Cl, it is ethyl bromide. Sorry, ethyl chloride. It is ethyl chloride. We are discussing this only common. If I write this propane and on the middle carbon, if I write Br here, so For being we can call this as propyl bromide. We can call this as a propyl bromide. But there is a one more chance of attachment for bromine on this propane, and it is here. It is on the first carbon. So this, if we are writing this as a propyl bromide, so these two are not same. Why? In this, bromine is attached to first carbon, here bromine is attached to second carbon, so they are different. So common method says that when the halogen attached to first carbon of propane, label is as a N propyl, means normal propyl chain, so N propyl bromide. And when halogen is attached to middle carbon of the propane, so label add is a isopropyl bromide. So this you have to remember. If bromine is here now, isopropyl bromide. And if chlorine is there, isopropyl chloride and isopropyl iodide, like this. So this group is called as isopropyl group. One more example we will take under this common method. If I write, this is what? Isobutane. If I write bromine here at the tertiary carbon, this become tertiary butyl bromide. This is called as tertiary butyl bromide. One more example we will take here to understand the clear cut idea, to have a clear cut idea of common method. If I write here cyclopentane ring and here I am attaching bromine, what would be the name?
If I am writing here cyclohexane here, cyclohexane,
and I am writing Cl, what would be the common name?
Common name is this is what? Cyclopentyl bromide.
This is cyclopentyl bromide. What about this?
This is cyclohexyl chloride.
Cyclopentyl bromide.
This is cyclohexyl
chloride. Right? Right? Okay, right. And next point. What is the next point?
If you go for IUPAC method of naming alkyl halides, there are certain rules and we will discuss in the next section. Okay? Thank you.